First Lady MP, who is on a visit to America. Listen, and mark well what she says.
I believe the women of the world want peace. Certainly the women of Great Britain want peace. They lost 900,000 sons and husbands less than 20 years ago, and it isn't likely that they'll want war. But I do feel that you'll never get peace simply by wanting it. You've got to work for it.